No matter how careful you are when recording your screencasts, there will probably be times when you'll need to cut out a section of audio or video. In this video, we'll be working with only one track on the timeline, with both the audio and video combined. This just means that when we make a cut, it will remove both audio and video at the same time. In order to cut something from the timeline, you'll need to make a selection first using the green and red in and out points on the playhead. In this example recording, I actually built in a few areas to be removed just for this tutorial. And if you haven't already, you are welcome to download this sample script using the link below to create your own recording to follow along and practice. The opening line in this script is the first part that needs to be cut. In order to make a precise selection to cut, you may need to use the zoom in slider to show more detail on the timeline. This allows you to see breaks in the audio much easier. With the playhead positioned at the beginning of the timeline, click and drag the red out point to make the selection. If you press your spacebar, your video will play back only the selected area on your timeline.
Hello and welcome to this video tutorial on how to use the Microsoft Windows Calculator.
This is a great way to confirm that you've selected the correct area. The spacebar is definitely the hotkey I use the most to quickly play and pause my video on the timeline. You can always adjust the selection by dragging the red or green parts of the playhead. When ready, click the cut icon to remove the selected audio and video from the timeline. Everything from the right will automatically move to the left, and you'll now have a new start to the video. Let's look at another example, when you need to cut something from the middle of your video. If we look at the sample script again, an was built in during step 5 that needs to be removed. To find that audio, position the playhead where you think it might be, and then press the spacebar to play back the video. Remember that you may need to zoom in or out of the timeline to help locate the exact piece of audio. Once you find it, make the selection using the green and red in and out points. Press the cut icon and the is removed. Everything to the right is moved left to keep everything in sync. We'll finish with one more example when the section you want to cut is at the end of a clip. In a case like this, instead of making a selection, simply hover over the very end of the clip until you see a double arrow. Then, click and drag to crop the section of the clip. The next video in this series talks about how to add a callout to help draw attention, or apply special effects to specific parts of your video. Please follow this link to a short survey and share any feedback you have about this tutorial.